was over. The old guard was wiped out. Those who kneeled were now at the gates of hell. They were killing us off, burning our seas from shore to shore. We thought there was no way the Empire could win this game. As fate would have it, the tide turned in our favor again. A new wind was at our backs, blowing us straight to heaven. In our new Eden, there was only one rule. First come, first serve. It was dog eat dog. We became kings, queens, lords, and masters of our own new worlds. Fortunes poured down on us. They had their empire. Now it was our turn. Enemies became friends. Friends became enemies. The best didn't trust anybody. The philosophy of the day was more and more. We were alone at the top of the food chain. Well, we thought we were. In a dog-eat-dog world, we were wolves. And wolves hunt in packs.
The Empire, long divided, must unite. A great dynasty burns. Tyrants rule over the ashes. As the light dims, shadows grow ever darker. Ambition corrupts the future, and harmony shatters in the flames of turmoil. Yet from the cinders, the powerful and righteous emerge. The Empire, long united, must divide, and destiny be shaped by its champions.
The rules are not subject to negotiation.
Shut up!
Define the rules, and there will be consequences.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Examples will be made.
On your knees. Keep still.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Yara. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
No. Watch your backs.
In 2077, they voted my city the worst place to live in America. Main issues? Sky-high rate of violence, and more people living below the poverty line than anywhere else. Can't deny it, it's all true. But everybody still wants to live here. This city's always got a promise for you. Might be a lie, an illusion, but it's there, just around the corner. And it keeps you going. City of dreams, and I'm a big dreamer.
gods vanished and left our world in chaos, creating, altering, destroying. The anthem is all that remains.
There's a storm coming. These walls can't protect us forever.
Something is out there. It wants to destroy us all.
After eating your miraculous space chili.
Any thoughts?
Well, I have no idea what you mean. Our food is healthy. Invigorating.
Captain to crew, dead monkey in the crow's nest.
I repeat, monkey down.
El space chili strikes again.
Copy that, Captain. Hey, Paige. Bet we could use your space chili to overclock our engines.
Negativo, mi amor. Only you can melt my circuits.
Keep laughing, fools. The key ingredient to good cooking is love.
We are dead in the water. I repeat.
Main engines are cursed.
Nox, come in. What have we got on the scanners?
Jack shit. Nada. Hey, wait. I see something. 3 o'clock starboard. It's massive. Wait, get back here, Shani. Hold off!
Auxiliary
engines, deploy shields and pick up now! Brace yourselves!
Samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai, do you surrender?